Hello everyone, welcome to the world of future technologies. In this video, we're gonna see top 7 future technologies that are gonna come in 2021. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe this channel and turn on the notification so that you don't miss any of the further videos. So no more ado, let's begin. Number 1. Mercedes-Benz Vision AVTR. There is no way in hell this machine will be hitting asphalt in 2020. It might never hit asphalt. Nevertheless, it's both insane and earth-friendly, so therefore important. To create the AVTR, Mercedes-Benz teamed up with the James Cameron and the AVTR team, hence the name, to brainstorm just how a vehicle can become one with its environment without actually being a plant, and merge with its driver without any prerequisite tail connection. The answer is the advanced conceptual technology of AVTR that Mercedes-Benz showcased at CES, ranging from autonomous driving, that means there is no steering wheel actually, and a widely efficient electric battery, to neurons that flow around the vehicle to sense passengers' energy. Sure. And the description of this car, each vehicle keeps getting wilder. It can roll sideways like a curb on rotating wheels. The back is covered with a mini solar panel. It recognizes the driver's breathing patterns also. It does everything but fly. We're going to have to reimagine how we imagine the future of transportation after this Mercedes-Benz AVTR is coming on the market. Number 2. Keep cannabis storage. We're leaping from the future back to the present, where cannabis is getting pitted up to its path to legalization and social acceptance. The new keep storage container for cannabis is discreet on the outside. Its display has a clock and weather info, but it opens to reveal multiple storage spaces for different kinds of cannabis products and a rolling tray. The kicker is its locking system, which works via facial recognition or a data encrypted app. If someone who isn't ill is trying to get into your stash, then you will get it. Perfect notification at that moment, which is very practical if you have house guests, kids, or greedy roommates. So keep it available for pre-order from now for only just $152. Let us go to the future at this moment. Number 3. Samsung Cerebro TV. CES is always big on TV announcements, and especially worth noting is Samsung Cerebro new TV, because its defining feature goes beyond LED and 4K, and what does it mean? It seems so obvious, a TV that transitions from the horizontal plane to the gas vertical plane. That's what Samsung is doing with the Cerebro, which means vertical in Korean. This QLED TV already available in South Korea and is going global this year. Flips so that long ways it resembles a 43-inch phone screen. That means it's ideal for mirroring an Instagram or TikTok feed from your Galaxy phone. Should you have one? What a trick! And here you hope you will be looking at your phone screen less in 2020. So let's go. I think this Samsung Cerebro TV is going to take the place of your phone coming from this year. Number 4. Alienware concept UFO. This is not just a UFO. The selling point for this gaming gadget is simple. Is the Nintendo Switch of PC gaming with detachable cones, a bridge to connect these two detached cones to make a big controller, and an 8-inch display with a kickstand to pop up the screen. But most significantly, Alienware compares its power to that of a PC gaming device to support games that the Switch owned. Unfortunately though, it's just a concept with no concrete plans for production or rollout. So, maybe you're stuck with the Swiss library or your phone for the time being. But don't need to worry, the future is coming ahead. So let us hope for this device. Number 5. Pop Socket Pop Power Home. This gadget should have debuted at least a year ago. If you have bought into pop socket culture, you know it's basically impossible to charge a newer smartphone with a pop grip on the back using a wireless QI-enabled charger without having to remove the pop grip, which is a pain in the ass. So, Pop Socket released its solution, Tan to CES, a wireless charger with a little surface hollowed out on the surface for the pop grip to fit snugly into without pending the charging process. They're only $60 each, and they're currently available on the market. But apparently, there were a lot of frustrated pop socketers out there. So, while you buy, just be sure that you're buying the best one, because no one wishes to lose. Number 6. ThinkPad X1 Fold. Folding screens are so hot right now. They're just not very practical, mainly because, as in this case, with the Samsung Galaxy Fold, they feel as if a firm shape would shatter the skin. But there's room to grow and improve, as exhibited by Lenovo's new foldable PC laptop, the ThinkPad X1 Fold. There are a lot of configurations in which to use it, and should you need a more traditional laptop setup, it comes with a mini keyboard attachment that folds into the machine. The OLED display is 13.3 inches, the machine is 2.2 pounds, and the hinge is supposedly stress test. So, Lenovo plans to get it out at the mid of 2022-2021, starting at the price of only 2 grand and 499 bucks. So, take it at your car to become a successful technology person. Lastly, number 7. Weber Connect Smart Grilling Hub. Ding ding! It's food time. This is a fun one. Weber invented a $130 device that attaches to your grill and syncs with your smartphone so you can better monitor the temperature and doneness of your meat and veggies. That means notifications and information through a Weber app. If you dub yourself a grill master while using it, that does count as cheating. However, food will speak for itself. So, these were top 7 future technologies coming up at 2021. Let me know in the comment section below which one you like most and want to take it as one of your options. In the end, I want to say, if you like this video, make sure to subscribe this channel and hit the like button, turn on the notification so that you don't miss any other further videos. So, till then, stay fine, stay blessed.